A man who apparently froze to death in Chattanooga Tuesday had been turned away from a shelter just hours before. The body of a homeless man was found less than 1,000 feet away from the community kitchen shelter. The temperatures had been in the low 20s overnight. Witnesses say the man they knew as Douglas had been drinking and belligerent. He was asked to leave and said he had somewhere else to go. He's the second weather-related fatality in the city in 3 years.